Hey there, y'all fellow YouTube warriors, this is Warlord Volcano, and we are going to play Tales from the Borderlands. And I've actually been meaning to play this for a while now, because I've played Borderlands 1 and 2, and they were both great, so I thought, hey, why not play this one? So, I'm going to do this one video per episode, and hopefully you all stick around to see the whole thing, because it's going to be good. This game series adapts to the choices you make, and the story is tailored to how you play. That's awesome! So this is a lot different from the original Borderlands. Of immense fortune and unthinkable peril. Oh, really?
I have some time. The borderlands of Pandora were told to
back to Pandora
alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology.
Yep.
Incredible power.
Last time they tried to open it, giant monster came out.
And to seek one out was to earn you the title of
Vault Hunters.
At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer. Though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsporting.
Oh yeah, he was a dick.
He ran the corporation Hyperia and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less obvious rewards. Stories.
Legends.
Legends. Those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things.
Oh, yeah.
Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Yep. So, I've heard, or I mean, I've seen the reviews that this game was good, but it seems like, from the looks of it, that it's a lot more story-driven, and it's based on decision-making, more than FPS or any of that. So it's a lot different from the original Borderlands series games, but I think I'll like it, because it's still got the same trademark humor. I'm guessing that's me. Boy, oh boy, I look like another one of those Hyperion dicks.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
Fiona? What, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Yep, that is me. Reese? Is that how you pronounce it? Or is it, Rice? Nah, it's probably Reese. And I'm being dragged. I'm tied up. Who are you?
So, who are you?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then. Do you mind asking yourself who you are?
Oh!
Oh, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas Project.
I'm a smartass.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't shoot my dick. That's what I said.
I'm not a patient person.
I can tell.
So just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert? And
from the beginning.
Alrighty then. And it begins. We shall see what kind of story unfolds. Probably a story of badassery.
I guess it all started with a promotion. Andy, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack?
Yep.
He was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to finally
be just like him.
He wanted to be a complete and utter asshole.
I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
we are. Resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Yep.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in.
Shoot myself in the head.
A few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends.
You got stabbed?
I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
You call that important? I mean, like, money is important, but...
You're getting a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it. Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
Yeah, there are a couple sweet rides I've been looking at. More fitting of the position I'm gonna be in.
Where the hell would you even drive that thing? We're in space.
I wouldn't actually use it. It would be more for looks.
Oh, right. Well, then that's a great idea.
Yeah, I wanted a sweet ride.
Celebrate.
What of it?
Booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Doesn't necessarily mean it's got
to
be ground vehicle.
To get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Thanks for the help, Vaughn. Really.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I couldn't do this without you and Yvette.
You're a good guy, Vaughn.
I'm just happy we even got you here. You know, I crunched the numbers one night and figured out there was a 45% chance someone would kill you before this day.
Glad 45% chance.
Me too. It was real touch and go there for a bit.
How'd you come up with that calculation?
All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Oh, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go.
That looks so derpy. I'm derpy. Reese, why are you so derpy?
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking.
Sounded like the same voice actor for Krunk.
Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want it in
black. And the Emperor's New Groove. I forgot the actor's name.
Don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? And just send the car over when it's ready.
Vasquez. Oh, he already looks like the biggest dick.
And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it either.
Nope.
This all came together quick, so you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better, at least for me.
I'm gonna go silent.
You're going to be reporting to me now, Reese. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
But this is about more than that, Reese.
Oh, no.
It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North, why the handsome guy always gets the girl, and why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock. It's destiny, Reese. And men.
That has nothing to do with destiny. Me
make their own.
Spaceships are not shaped like cocks because of destiny.
No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man.
Alrighty. Oh.
Wow. I could
not have timed that better. That really helped dramatically. Which is this?
This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path.
And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to...
It's definitely not a promotion.
My new car digistructed in my office yet.
I can already tell.
It's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so
vault key?
I have more time. Of course, I'm still interested. I... Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million. Yeah. It's just like a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
I feel like a vault key is worth more than 10 million.
3 years sucking up to the guy.
3 years and he's dead? Poor Henderson, seriously.
Yeah, no, but...
Ugh. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
I don't know, dude.
The money or not, because
I don't know why scumbaggery has anything to do with having a good view. It's because scumbags are...
Only less... Vasquez.
Good at becoming successful. Vasquezzy. Oh, don't get caught.
Yeah, that's what we had before.
Glad he didn't say anything. Oh, that's a badass eye, dude. Echo eye. I get to analyze things.
Are you going?
3 years sucking up to the guy. Out the window.
What's going on here?
Why are you turning this into a whole thing right now?
Ugh. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
Not yet.
I don't know why it keeps turning back to that. I meant to scan that first, but for some reason it was glitching out on me. Alright. Holographic computer monitors currently viewing one encrypted file. Okay.
Do you want the money or not? Cause I...
Yes. Give me the info. Yep, that's a vault key.
Why are you trying to screw? Just wait there, okay? I'm gonna be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay, yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure.
Ah, oh, such a douche.
Damn it.
Sorry about that. I have the snifflies. The snifflies.
What were we talking about?
My promotion.
Before we were so rudely interrupted.
We were talking... We were talking about my promotion.
Which isn't really a promotion, I guess.
Promotion.
I'm guessing.
Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one.
Doesn't...
Humility.
No, that's just, death.
I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What?
No.
I knew it wasn't a promotion.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Oh, hell no, bro. Screw this, I quit.
I quit.
Careful now. The only way you quit Hyperion is the way Henderson did.
You're what?
Missed, Reese.
You throw me out of a spaceship hatch just to teach me a lesson about humility?
I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
Well, I mean, not a spaceship, space station hatch. Either way, that's fucked.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Bo. I'm finished. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it. No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't...
Kick the trash can.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare
hands. Sorry, you were saying something?
What? I have to do with my bare hands?
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Vasquez screwed me over.
Vasquez screwed me out of the promotion.
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So does that mean you're not buying?
Nope. Lunch leech.
Well,
that's a lunch leech.
And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
to... can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy.
We steal his deal.
We steal his dang deal.
We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a vault key. What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please.
Hold, please.
Done.
That was quick!
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here.
Jeez, man.
If anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
all right?
Whoa, whoa, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Look,
it's
one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends. Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Yep.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family's...
aren't we in this together?
Body is.
Come on, Yvette. We're in this together. One of us moves up, we all move up.
Yeah. And by that same logic, in some way, we all just got demoted to janitor. I really want that.
Vasquez really screwed us, didn't he? Fine. But I'm still hungry.
No problem. We only got a couple of hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it just... you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No.
Do it in style?
No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Yay! Are we taking Vasquez's car? That'd be hilarious. What you digging up there, buddy? I like that music. Oh! Headshot! That's a sick ride. That is Vasquez's car. Skag! Skag.
Holy freaking crap, what was that? What do we even... Oh, what do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like a really ugly person.
How would you think that's a person?
I think we killed it. Are we murderers now? We're murderers.
It's only a skag.
Great, we murder.
Relax, Vaughn, it's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still.
Hi, picky my nose, yeah. Sorry.
Kinda.
Yeah. Wreck!
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
Let's just say Vasquez gave it to us to make the deal. It's easier that way.
Yeah. I guess I wanted a cooler plan, but I suppose that'll work.
So,
cooler plan?
Not good.
Got ourselves a hero here!
What?
What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, get beat!
You know, I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million changed, that's all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep your eyes open.
Vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works. It's definitely...
Yeah, stick. Neato.
Not just a stick, it's a stun stick.
Can't wait to be in that chair. You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Don't think so small.
So small, my friend. We're not just gonna run Hyperion. We're gonna be responsible for plundering a vault. You can count on two fingers the number of people who have even gotten close to that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can remember some.
The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
World of Curiosities.
No.
I see a world of curiosities.
They seem...
And a murder.
Normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before we're finished, I mean, I don't even...
Alright, let's just talk to this guy. He probably knows something.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Reese.
No, we don't. Let's just go talk to him, because I know the porta potty's probably being used. Hey, Greaseface.
Hey, yo, Greaseface. You know the guy with the weird... meat thing. Curiosities is, because my buddy and I, we gotta be there, like, you know, right now.
Say that again.
Reese, what are you doing?
Yeah, Reese. What are you doing? Repeat what you said, just so there's no misunderstanding.
I was just kidding.
Just kidding, fella. Come on, now. We're new to... It's all right, it's all right. We're new here, okay, passing through, and we just thought you might be able to give us some directions.
You lost? What are you here for?
It's just a simple business deal.
Just a simple business deal.
Sign, and then we're out. Easy.
those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that?
I don't suck eggs.
They were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
We just want directions.
All we want are directions to the world of curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Greasy face.
Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get...
What? That guy was just... laying down on the ground?
Convention or something?
Convention. Hey, I was right! The porta potty was being used.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
We're not warmongers.
That primate.
Already? Really?
Oh, it's a big guy.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
All right, let's just get a shield.
Do you know what we do with warmongers?
And a rocket launcher.
You know what we do?
Should we? Motorbot deployed.
Deploy it! Hurry!
Time to clock in.
Yeehaw! Listen, boys, you're gonna hand over that case. Are you handing over your head?
Nope.
Your choice.
Guys, nope.
Let's talk about this.
Meet our friend. Come on, loader bot. Yes. Get smashed.
Got quiet all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Hi. I like this letter bot.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to.
Tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See?
Raise your shield.
Piece of cake.
Kick the guy's butt. Crush him! That shield's awesome!
Does not compute. What is it good for?
The loader bots have been getting smarter and smarter.
That was a music reference. I love this loader bot already.
It must really have to go.
Oh! Nice shield, buddy.
It's not good.
Not as good as my shield, though. Or, I mean, my loader bot shield. Rocket launcher! Oh! Oh! Killed by a porta potty! Oh, dang!
Rocket!
I know!
Dodge it! Uh-oh. Get rocked.
Welcome to oblivion.
That was Vegeta's quote. That's when Vegeta uses his Big Bang attack. Oh my gosh. Whoa, this loader bot. This loader bot's my best friend.
Go get the car.
Ugh. Oh, this loader bot's awesome. Oh, dang. Get out of the way! I'm glad they're bad shots. Ah! No, you won't. Get out of the way. And... Why didn't you use your bodyguard? Get it! Oh, that's badass. That stun rod is badass. Jeez, how much voltage is there in that thing? Oh. Oh! Butt! Got your butt. I keep pressing the wrong keys on accident. Uh-oh. Get him in the face! Get him in the face! Oh! Did I stab him with it? No, you don't, brah. No, you don't. Nice scream, though. Loaderbot, no! Put the car down, Loaderbot! He grew his face. He's got a crazy face.
Kindly stand still.
Nope. Nice toss. And get wrecked, Greaseface.
That's all I wanted to know. You could have avoided all of this.
Ow.
Get your ass.
Oh, stop hurting Loaderbot.
Loaderbot, put the car down.
Sure thing.
Put it down and crush him. That's a sturdy car. Oh, this music's nostalgic.
Alright, we'll have to improvise.
Jailbreak it! I didn't know you could jailbreak a loader bot!
Oh,
what is happening?
Do it! Do it! Thanks, Loaderbot. You're the best. Oh, this is awesome, dude. This is awesome. I'm having a blast. Even though I'm not actually blasting anyone, I'm just doing quick time events and decision making, but it's still cool to watch. Piss off. He spelled piss wrong. Loaderbot, no!
Thanks, Loaderbot.
This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good?
I don't know, Loaderbot. I don't know.
No. Please.
No. No.
He's willing, but the spirit is weak.
I gotta help him.
To run.
Evacuate. Evacuate, Loaderbot. Evacuate.
Such sweet sorrow.
I would never make you self-destruct. I think he'll come in handy later. At least I'm guessing that he'll come in handy later because he'll.
Name my
I saved him.
Loaderbot.
No, you won't. You're lying.
No, oh, you know, probably not.
I can't believe we're alive.
I thought so.
I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience. Of my entire life.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Should probably be over by now, but it's not. For some reason.
It's over now. We made it.
A lot of those guys.
It's over now. We made it.
I mean, his brains, just like snot.
Yes. Okay.
Vaughn, it's okay.
I agree, but we got through it, you know, and that probably shouldn't have happened. At least now we know we can handle ourselves.
What, if brains ooze out of people's noses?
Well, yeah, basically.
Basically. If basically...
You
brain matter comes out of people's nostrils. Yep.
All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
Awesome, dude.
Get the
hell out of here. Oh, this is cool. I recognize some of these things. Let's, Can't open that? Okay. Skag Skull. Analysis complete. Alpha Skag. Diet. Literally anything. Habitat. Wherever it wants. Weak points. Good luck. There are none. Existence of Alpha Skags indicates that there is a certain hierarchy in Skag social structure. One in which the biggest jerks apparently boss everyone else around. Hey, what does that sound like? It sounds just like Hyperion. Analysis complete. Spider ant worker. It likes its territory. Dislikes things on its territory. Spider ants are burrowing insects commonly found in areas of open ground, which will attack anything that treads on their territory. Also, many of them are racist and hate the restaurant that you love. What? How could it hate a restaurant that you love without even going there? It's just a racist, I guess. Bully Mong, I remember you. Killed in frozen wastes, with intelligence low, speed fast enough, strength effing high. Twice the odds for twice the fun. They're the pet for everyone. The Bully Mong Jingle by Horace Blitzman. Marketing exotic pets. I would not want a Bully Mong for a pet, thank you. That's a terrible idea. Anything else here that I want? Okay, Splorg hold of the Flesh Slayer. Length 15 meters. Width 4 meters. Breath awful. Why would you record its breath? It is said that certain rituals involving colored barrels can raise Splorg hold from its aquatic slumber to perform elaborate dance routines. Badass Borok. Continent of origin, Agris. Weak points, throat. Strong points, bloodthirsty disposition, positive attitude. Okay, didn't know it could have a positive attitude. Hunting Boroks is best avoided by small children, the elderly, and anyone with a heartbeat. Seriously, just run, they're not even tasty. I wouldn't think so.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing.
A stuffed man.
Turn, I really don't want it.
This way to the world famous hall of Pandoran luminaries.
Come
face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate.
Ooh, fine.
Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
He's got a freaking.
Nowhere else to go.
It's sticking out of his chest. It's sticking out of his chest. Seated man, Professor Penumbra, a hometown oasis. Height 5 feet 10 inches. Weight 143 pounds. Current status: stuffed and mounted. Cause of death: stabbing. Last words: what are you gonna do? Stab me? Yep, that's exactly what they did. Hello, it's Boom! Analysis is complete. Incendiary grenade deactivated. Grenade damage 2050, and even records the damage in blast radius and fuse time. That's hilarious. You got a really good eye there, buddy.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint.
They both sound the same, but they're spelled differently.
Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
I don't know, dude. Hey, it's Shade.
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
Not in the least bit insane. I highly doubt that. I have a feeling. Neuron-linked cannon. Weapon type slag. Professor Nakayama. Modification self-inflicted. Oh yeah? Would a crazy person attach a robot gun arm to their spine? Yeah. I think so.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Yeah, thanks for the ID drive, buddy.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commodore Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle.
Oh!
She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
She looks familiar, but I don't remember her too well. Knock it. Probably locked.
Oh. It's locked.
Yep.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
This feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something.
Fine, it's okay. We'll make it.
We just randomly found the key. I mean, that would be amazing.
Yep. If we did randomly find the key, it would be amazing. Where'd Shade go? Oh! He's alive!
How are you?
He was just acting like it.
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
You're not dead?
Are you pretending to be dead? Dead? No, 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 no. Asleep, baby. Dead. That's your... You're getting ahead of yourself.
You were sleeping?
What is this? Is this part of the, like,
sleeping standing?
Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks.
Freaky puppet show.
I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities.
It is pretty curious.
I can tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrespect. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations.
Really now?
But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things. You're already here. We can just hang out.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
Yep. I would think so. Oh. We're off to a really rocky, weird, slash awesome start.
He was a real thinker. You know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Maybe.
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be.
Yep.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. It ain't a friggin' bug stampede. Some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
Nice to meet you, August.
Is Vasquez coming?
Hugo couldn't make it. He's sick.
Yeah, he ate some bad stuff, or something. I don't know. He's been camped out in the executive washroom since lunchtime.
He's got trains leaving both ends of the station, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I got the picture. Well done. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
It's Reese.
It's Reese, man.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
You said Reese.
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives.
Seems like another asshole to me.
Okay.
I gotta itch my back.
Let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
No.
First we see the key.
We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so...
It is gorgeous.
Usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I...
Jinx.
I don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
Everyone relax.
Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key from me. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this... dumb attitude. Dumb faces.
Dumb attitude?
They walked in.
What?
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and
what?
Oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
And especially what? Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Hey, Sasha?
We're not Hyperion assholes, man.
I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion?
Yep, Vasquez is pretty wretched. We're saying. Pretty dick-hole-ish.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this. Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
Do it.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird... If you have a feeling about this...
She said the bad feeling's gone.
Gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I...
What?
Things are square.
No.
Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun.
Call it off my nuts, sir.
Let's do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is your department. Do something!
What should I do? Break his heart? Blow his mind. Can you blow his mind?
August.
Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to pause it.
Actually, that's okay. You don't know it yet.
Know what?
This is it. You can't see that one day. Maybe 10 years from now. Maybe 10 months.
Here we go.
Maybe tomorrow. You're gonna think back on
right a speech
now, and scream to the stars for mercy of death, just so you'll not
encouraging speech.
Wondering of what could have been.
What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine? What if I had won?
What?
I am a winner.
I am a winner.
I am a winner.
And yeah.
What a steaming load of
skag
crap.
I had a feeling. thing it was.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
It is.
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth.
Fiona, what the heck? Nah, you're more of a con artist than I am. I can tell.
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing.
Embellishing.
How the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Did you?
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
Okay.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago. You guess? I've been baking in the sun.
You're a pretty bad kidnapper.
Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is... Oh, this ought to be good.
It's complicated.
Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
It's, well, it's complicated.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it.
Not all of it.
Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine.
Hostage situation.
Let me start at the beginning.
And she's talking back to the kidnapper. Fiona's got balls.
I was born here, on Pandora.
Not really.
Cast in shadow,
you know what I mean.
Known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
Used to be thieves.
Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
Con artist mentor Felix.
A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Raised you into a life of crime. Master con artist.
There.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it.
I won't.
There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Can't be touched.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know, but you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to.
Oh no, this one's going to be harder than Reese's.
If he introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains.
Poop trains.
That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
You can count on me, Felix.
I know. It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Yep, I feel you.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk.
Yep.
So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Sky is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergency.
One bullet.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
I don't know if that's entirely true on Pandora.
Wet paint.
No touch.
No touchy.
Emergency only.
Got it. Thanks, Felix. Wait a second. I shouldn't have that much money. Well, I guess I... Oh, right. I did play a little bit before. At least... Oh, right. Yeah, I did. Started a new one, though. And I didn't finish it. So, hey, let's look here. Oh, of course. Oh! Wasn't expecting that at all, actually. I forgot about that. So, yeah, I guess I already had some money from before. But I don't remember much about this. Crash fan? Nah.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady.
Oh, come on, man.
VIP's only.
I am a VIP. Creative violence bad at everything else.
There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
I am a VIP.
I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
me. Wait, one second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere.
I look pretty fancy. Well, kind of.
That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it.
Not that writing on. Huh?
What's them words say? And don't you lie and go taking advantage of me. Just because I ain't the strongest.
Says that's a VIP list.
VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
It is a short list.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Sasha! That's my sister and partner in crime.
Why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Me neither. Why'd you look back?
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues.
Oh, really?
He's asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Oh, no.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist.
I'm an archaeologist.
Stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6.
I stole the vault key on Eden 6.
You can't.
I'm on Eden 5.
Pyropedes just after mercenaries date. The deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it,
okay.
You're just gonna have to improvise.
That was a lot to take in.
It's a lot. I know.
That was a lot to take in.
This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. Now you say hi to the missus.
Okay. Will do, August. Buddy.
Found it on Eden 5, and I'm from Eden 6.
Yeah, boss?
At least I think so.
Make sure Tommy gets home already.
Found it on Eden 5.
Thanks again.
I'm from Eden 6. Oh, I already forgot, didn't I? Dang it, dude.
August? Hey,
Hey, August, this is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss, Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Yeah.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Oh, dang. Oh! Got shot. You shouldn't have barged in, buddy.
Please, please help.
What was that shocking noise?
I'll pay. I'll pay.
You are.
Oh, he paid with his life.
The little bastard had a Molly One shield on. Shocked me real good.
Molly One shield.
Sorry about the mess.
Got shocked.
Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. Bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Alrighty. Sound good. Sound good. Sorry, I keep moving, guys. I
give out on his tab.
Yeah, something like that.
Your deals.
Deals always go like that.
They
always
said he'd do something, then he didn't.
He didn't.
I don't abide dishonest people.
Dishonest. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What was it again?
So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt.
It's been a while.
A couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again?
Where'd I find it?
Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens. Which one was it exactly?
I
found it on Eden 5, at a dig site there.
Was it Eden 5 or Eden 6?
Now that I think about it. Pretty sure Sasha said
dang it!
From Eden.
Oh, frick, it was Eden 6.
I mean, it's a minor detail, but I like to keep the minor details straight.
Did I say Eden 5? Sorry, you're right. I meant Eden 6.
Oh,
give her a break, August. She's probably tired from the trip.
Dang it, I got it wrong. I'm so sorry.
All right.
Eden 6. Eden 6.
Of course.
Oh, I'm kind of tired, I guess. Yeah, that's it.
Whoa.
It was Eden 6. My memory's bad.
Wow, it's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive before.
I should have grabbed his hand.
I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this ball?
I should have stopped him.
Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker?
No, he's got paint on his face.
No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now.
Signal for help.
I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect the nervous, small-time Pandoran thug. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got an office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
I think I already did the first episode, but it's been a while, so... Might as well start from scratch. Never finished it. Okay,
since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you... I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't remember finishing this. I think I only got through the first episode. Or maybe I didn't.
Follow in the
caravan. No, I did. I did get through the first episode. And partway through the second, maybe? Like I said, it's been a little while. But either way, I'm gonna do a Let's Play. And I'm gonna do one video per episode.
We're in position.
This is already good.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks, hon.
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not...
I blew it, though.
All right.
I meant to say I blew it.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Yeah. Well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a freaking bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your...
Yeah, I should have grabbed his hand.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already.
I blew it.
Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Dang it, dude.
They're still talking, but there's no way they're not going to scan it.
You gotta disable it.
We need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Where is it? That's not it. Is it this? Flimsy device.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system.
I know.
We need it close to the key.
Lucky guess, or since I've already done this, I guess I already remembered.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilator shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through.
Let's do it.
Shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go, hurry.
All right, Felix. All right. Jeez, Felix, here.
We don't have long. Oof. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Alrighty then.
Right. On it.
Hey, let's pull that. What's behind that? Ooh, money! Give me the money! That was $75. Nothing. Of course, I wouldn't get lucky twice. Pull it. Pull the billboard. I have a feeling I should push this because I can't reach it. Push. Push! Push! Yeah, get it.
In position.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Alright. Open it! Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q- Hey, Shared.
Also,
shh. How did you get in here?
After those Hyperions were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Whoa, what was that?
I didn't hear anything. Keep it down.
Jeez, Shade.
Okay, back to my special place. I'm Shade.
Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but
you've got a lazy eye. I'm Fiona.
Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing.
Yeah, I don't like to talk to dead bodies either.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
Got some really cracked lips, dude.
So pretty in your miserable lives.
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
Almost.
Where are we going?
Shh, go away.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair.
With the hair.
I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet.
Just be quiet, man.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
Marshall, what the hell are you?
I just don't like. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why? I mean, look at that guy. Look at his
face. Hey, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the
it's
end of the vent. Get the
like
EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
about my face. Place it.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Shade, you're such a creeper.
Scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Okie dokie.
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze, this is your department. Do something!
August.
Come on, man! Please!
I knew the blow his mind thing was full of shit.
You make a good point.
Even August thought the key.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Was real. Even after he put the paint on his face.
Fiona, he's about to scan it.
And he dropped it, and it broke.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
Yep. It sounds like something's going to happen. Bossa Nova. Oh, I remember this guy. It's Zero!
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Malt Hunter.
Great! The money! Get the money!
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boys! Let's go!
Oh, dang, dude. And Zero's still badass.
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
We need your help.
Get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
I still love this music.
Sorry.
Sorry. Nice shot, bro.
Help me push this thing down.
pew. Oh dang, Felix got shot.
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go.
Well, it's a good thing Zero's slashing up all those psychos. Uh-oh. Nah. You only got one shot. Don't do it. Save it.
Get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks, but I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
There's one reason.
We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
He doesn't like liars. Dang, August, sure. You tried to kill the girl that was with you for how long? I don't know.
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our
money. You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, I get it.
It turned out we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need.
Tried to throw us out.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Okay. Continue.
Okay. I like this kidnapper guy.
He's just stolen.
Even though he kidnapped us.
Whoa, wait! We can find the money!
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
We can find the money, man.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
Thanks, Vaughn. Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Yeah, no problem.
Call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Yep.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know. You two are gonna need me to get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else.
Dang.
There's so much I can do.
That's sucking times 56. We'll come
Don't
up with
worry.
Something.
I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're going to have to fix this one yourself.
Thanks.
How are you supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. No.
Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
Ah, I still have Nakayama's ID drive.
Yeah, you do.
Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
No, I do.
No, with this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
Or something bad will happen. I think something bad happens, if I remember correctly. Hope this works. Boom! And it didn't work. I just got knocked out.
I'm very disappointed in you.
Are you?
Did you think you could follow in my footsteps? You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey.
Code monkey?
All swagger, no substance.
Oh, I got substance, kind of. You got a robotic arm.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working.
Good job, Vaughn.
Where'd everybody go?
Who knows? Skeletons that old man's keeping in here.
Probably not skeletons, maybe? Through the pants.
Cast iron steel.
Ooh.
Impressive. For con artists.
Con artists. Yep, that's what they are. Open the door. Alrighty. Let's check this out. What you guys looking at? That's a bunch of bandits. It looks like some kind of race going on here.
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were
knocked out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
I can see that.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this
I'm fine.
Sound.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there? No idea, just blacked out. All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Good to hear. Except Vaughn's not a technical expert. He's just an accountant.
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Nope, not abandoned anymore.
On this side of the planet is shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see
anything? Mr. Roboto!
Reese, that's Atlas tech. You should be able to scan it.
Sniped! Sniped, sniped. Hey, it's Zero!
Is that Vault Hunter?
Ninja!
As a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Nah.
They just go in the same way.
They're not worse than bandits.
Vault Hunter, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
All right.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building.
But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
Sounds like a plan.
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Alrighty then. Awesome.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot.
Crappy hiding spot.
Then, we make ourselves a new friend.
Q. Nice friend.
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Where we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we're good to go.
And it didn't actually happen. That's kind of disappointing.
Guys? Damn it.
Left behind.
We found another way down.
Sorry. My nose is feeling funky.
After you.
Quit leaving me behind.
I'm tired of getting left behind. So, you know, stop.
Please. Please stop.
Fiona? How? What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Fiona.
I got this.
Fiona, open up, please. It's pitch black in here.
Chill out. Just chill out, Sasha.
You were hoping this would happen.
No.
You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off.
Nope.
Hyperions. I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it by
I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying,
no.
Right?
Just a poor choice of words, okay?
Walk in front of me.
Got it.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn. Damn it. Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry.
My timing is terrible. Yeah, it is too late. It's a good thing that guy is oblivious to
we have to get to that lift.
Most of his surroundings.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left. You get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. That's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
Yeah, it kind of is your thing. Oh, I think I remember this part being embarrassing. Nice. You know how to snap someone's neck. And embarrassed. So I can't actually do that.
Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke? real.
Oh, this part is embarrassing.
No, it's not.
Reese can't snap a neck.
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so
I got it.
That's not what it looks like from here.
I got it.
No, he doesn't. He does not got it.
up.
Wow, even the bandit's unimpressed.
No, I got you. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now. How does this thing work? Do you...
Let me just get that for you.
That was embarrassing. Reese, why are you bad at snapping people's necks? You could have used your robotic arm to do that.
Old Atlas tech.
It would have been much easier. I don't know why he didn't do that.
Damn it. It's locked. Oh, it needs a password.
Stop that! I can hack it.
Then do it.
I'll hack it, man. Hack it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with. Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah.
Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, Arya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right. Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away?
An emotionless cog.
For the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the
world. Make it sound a lot worse than it is, but it is pretty bad.
You like? I'm
It's not easy.
Look. Not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
It mostly is.
Yep, pretty bad. Vasquez ruined my life.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000.
Ooh.
Can I see it?
It's a pretty badass stun baton, that's for sure.
If I see, would that make it easier for you?
Promise, give it back.
Give it back.
Yes.
Pinky promise.
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Yep. That's so awesome. That stun baton's so awesome, dude.
Oh man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not
kind of. We're better friends. We're acquaintances.
We are
frenemies.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
What a relief.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
Uh-oh.
Damn it, not now.
Ah! Why, Skags?
Yeah,
I do.
What?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
Hearing voices in your head. What? Oh no! Skagula! Is that who I... It's Zero! Aw, yeah!
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
Sure.
Yeah.
We'll let you know.
Emoji. Cause he can't actually show his face.
Get away from that. An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
We're supposed to be here.
Right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
We don't, do we?
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing.
It is your thing.
I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So... you guys drivers or what?
Yeah, we're drivers.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot. No.
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Inconvenience.
Yeah, you should be. I will hit you.
He really doesn't like Vaughn.
You're not official drivers.
I'll just shoot you.
Pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Oh, dang.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
And what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
We weren't that cryptic.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. Exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
This bandit isn't that much of a dumbass.
More meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride.
In fact, I guess he's not your average everyday bandit.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race.
You're a liar. You're giving away the psycho mask for free. I'm gonna get that skeleton mask.
I hear that one is lucky. Okay. If anyone asks, you didn't get.
Since I have the money.
Now get going. Ride is waiting.
Yeah. We're ready for action.
Could be on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits.
Yep, and we have plenty of other bandits here.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies?
Some sort of race.
Some sort of race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Death race.
It's more like a MAME race to me.
MAME race.
Race will begin!
Wrong voice. Bossa Nova's real voice is that really high-pitched one, I think.
Fiona, what do we do? I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay, but I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Nope.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
Mystery box. They don't even know what's in it.
So I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Yep.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple.
Ish. Lol. So this is gonna be fun. We're gonna have fun with this thing.
If we win this race, we get the case.
If the deal of a lifetime
of rhyme.
Really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24.
You can do this, fam.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yep.
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose.
Let loose, Vaughn.
On your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
Tasty eyeballs!
Tasty eyeballs! Oh, God!
Just don't lean in.
My scoom buggy! Filthy cats!
No, you got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
My scoom buggy! Oh, psychos! Oh, psychos are so funny!
Yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my bio signature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it! Stop touching my body!
You need to sack up, Vaughn. I can't keep bailing you out of these messes.
Accelerated depreciation on favorable variance on amortized premiums! Meet friends forever!
Look at that. A friend for life. What is this?
I feel like I should have headbutted him, but it probably would have hurt me.
Pandorans are all crazy.
Psycho cycle.
You know that, right?
Drivers drive. Drivers drive.
Kick the tire and light some fires.
So light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
You got it, Vaughn. We're not dying today.
Okay, I'll admit that looks pretty dangerous.
Yep.
Come.
Yep. Go, 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 go. Not everyone dies. Zero has her back. $20,000. Not as much as what's in the box, dude, but you don't know that. He's no ninja freak. He's a badass ninja. Boom. Move out of the way! Oh! Oh no.
Okay. We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. It's gotta be Yvette. Yes. She can send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor.
Vasquez.
You sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the ball job. Okay? I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter's missing.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Mom. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell you, that's just adorable. It just warms the cockle. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do.
Cool moves, Reed, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So... get your cybernetic rear up here with the money, and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours.
No, scratch your own nuts.
The ball.
Ah.
And the two of them.
Hang up.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on.
I missed that. I missed that one. What? You dumby. Get eight. Dang.
He ate the money.
Got his torso. I didn't actually try to whack him, but it probably wouldn't have done anything. Grab the sword! Grab the sword! And sliced open. Oh, gross. Got intestine on your face.
Thanks.
That is a really powerful speaker, dude. Get him! Get him! Kick him! I love this music still, even though they repeated it a few times already. Your gun glitched out, bro. Go down. Oh no, he shot my Psycho Buddy. Nice kick. Later, and I would have been dead. My hat. You're lost for me. Punch. Uh-oh. Shoot him. Boom. Nice shot, Vaughn. Get her done. Oh! Thanks, Zero, for not helping me, I guess. Oh, I see. Zero wants to kill that Bossa Nova guy. The case! No way, dude. Felix, what the heck? Felix, what are you doing? What are you doing here, Felix? Oh, wait. I think I remember what happens here. Oh, dang.
Fiona.
Felix.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
I... Fiona.
What... No, oh right, he betrays Fiona. Because he's the con artist master.
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand.
I drew it!
Perhaps you
Sorry.
Will find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix?
Felix? Yeah, I can forgive you, Felix. I mean, you made me into the con artist that I am today. And it makes sense that you were also a con artist. So it makes sense that you would do this.
I really am.
No, you're
I
not.
I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix, we're family.
Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
Dang it, Felix, why?
Goodbye,
Felix.
There's a bomb in the case, Felix. Don't do it.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby trapped.
Damn it, Felix, you dumpy. You forgot that it was booby-trapped?
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Yep. Good job, Felix. You stabbed him. Stabbed him straight through the speaker. Also, Nova got wrecked. Dang, the song. Dang. It was incredible.
Was incredible!
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
Yeah, seriously. That's what you'd normally do on Pandora.
You came to Pandora. Now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
That's how it goes.
Junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those.
I needed those
set.
The one with the Teodor shield. I missed the shield.
I found you. Try to roll with the fall.
Dang it. I didn't get the shield. I should have just picked up shield. I saw a bunch of other stuff and I wanted it.
Are you okay?
Oh, dang it, dude. My shield.
Reese! Are you dead? If you're dead, say something!
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
Looks like a lot of tech.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
Ooh, shiny.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Neat.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look. It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, it's not $10 million worth, but man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And other prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Yeah, seriously, it's probably worth a good amount.
Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
That look
incredibly valuable. Yeah, and there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Came for. So let's go.
Put itself together.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
GP! Is that what I think it means? Is the Chorus Project.
And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Jack!
I'll probably kill you.
What? Jack, what the frick?
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Here. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project.
Yep.
Which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
Yeah.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Alright, everybody. Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!